we are looking at how to pronounce these names. We'll be looking at how to say more names as well, including from French. In French, talking about French, Dupuy, Dupuy. So it has this very specific U sound for the U in French, Dupuy. But in English, you can sort of replace it with an O, Dupuy, Dupuy. Or if you can, Dupuy, Dupuy. More videos for you here to learn more. Like this video if you found it useful. I appreciate your support. More videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.